What's up YouTube, this is DS433 and I am here with my video here. Pretty much I got some no copyright music going on in the background. Pretty much I'm doing an after narration on this one because I have a lot of audio issues, so I decided to not include the audio at all and decided to just record over it and just fast forward it for you guys. So you guys gonna be seeing the fast forward version of this, pretty much part 11 and 10. If you want to ride the roller coasters that I put in this park, y'all pretty much gonna see firsthand how the roller coasters look. The rides, I have not read too many of the rides at all, so, or none at all really. I will do that in probably the ending or towards the end of the game or Let's Play series. So y'all can wait until the end if y'all want. I mean, y'all can leave a comment on if y'all want to do that, whatever. So if y'all do end up leaving comments on that, I will pretty much myself personally upload the video before all the other ones of the rides in each park, if y'all want me to do that. But that'd be if y'all want to comment on it. If not, y'all can wait until after the last part, and then we could go over all the rides and ride every ride in all our parks pretty much. I mean, at the end of the game, y'all will see all the rides in this one amusement park, so it's pretty crazy. But Treasures of Thrillville, which that's all y'all gonna get pretty much, because it's not exactly like a sandbox, which is your only spoiler there. But anyways, now after building all the rides and Futureville, I decided to do a reinforced roller coaster because we was pretty low on power, and pretty much reinforced roller coasters are hard to perfect. So it's pretty much this is actually my first attempt pretty much in the game to create a good high quality one that is not too too hard to create or anything like that. Now, I did have a little trouble getting back to the station, as you see just now. I was a little stuck at the end. Eventually, I figured something out, but it took me about 4 tries just to try to figure something out. 4 to 5 tries without using as much power as I wanted to use or anything. So I decided to try to, I was trying to bang, I was trying to do all this, and then I just overthought it and pretty much went over it instead. I tried even going around it from the back. Now, that didn't go well either, so I just tried to figure something out pretty much to try to get me back in the station, which I kept trying from the back, but knowing my luck on this roller coaster, I knew that I wasn't going to get through to the back, really. Although I kept trying, though, I still can't believe I did that. But, yeah. Pretty much what I did though, just to try to make it to the back, I went over and moved the roller coaster, try to move the ride over, give me a little bit more room in the station, which I tried that, and that still didn't help me out. So decided to do it from another angle and try to go in the station. Still didn't help me out too much because the ride was still in my way. Eventually, I just decided to go over the ride, whatever, but it took me so many tries to figure that out. I mean, you see me struggling on this right now. I mean, guys, literally, I was not giving up at this angle. Seriously, not giving up at this angle. I'm gonna skip this song, really. It's boring. But literally, I kept trying and trying. Eventually, I got it. I'm not sure what time frame I got it. Oh, I got it. Okay. Eh, that's a nice song. Well, after getting the coaster finally, which is nice, I play. Pretty much, now I was gonna decide to create. I was gonna create a different form of roller coaster, but due to the fact that I still didn't have a lot of power, I decided to create a sort of kiddie version of the reinforced roller coaster. Which, it wasn't kiddie-ish, really. I mean, it was pretty good, actually. It was better than I thought it would be, actually, though. Literally. I didn't expect to get all these trap pieces down. I thought I was gonna run out of power eventually. I mean, literally, I wasn't even running out of power. I had enough power to go pretty much do the whole coaster I want to do. Then I was trying to figure out how to get back in the station. Which is the hard thing about these reinforced coasters. It's so hard to get back in the station with these things. I mean, literally, you're going to be trying every single angle to try to get back in the station. Which I did get back in the station. Now, the rating is not as bad as the other one. It's actually not as bad as any of the other ones I made in these. So, I'm going to say I did a good job on all... the coasters, excuse me guys, I'm a little tired of this rain outside and what's me getting off work, but yeah. So, after Rail Coasters, I pretty much went to starting the games. Which, it seemed like that really went straight into sync there. How I just jumped right into games. But yeah. Pretty much I was playing the battle game that was Leaf Runner. I forgot the name of it pretty much. It's been a long day, guys. I'm tired. But been playing this game. I would recommend actually not getting this plane. Get the last plane, the max plane at the bottom of the list of planes to select from. But yeah, make sure you collect the medals. Shoot out the guns on this thing before you shoot out the engines. I learned my lesson the hard way. Just keep shooting, keep shooting, keep shooting. Try to avoid getting shot. And you can get better and better power-ups pretty much on this part. Pretty much the power-up I got is a real nice power-up, so... yeah, keep going, keep shooting, keep shooting, keep shooting. Try not to die, keep shooting. Now this mission right here is extremely hard, I must say. I mean, some YouTuber I was watching online made it very easy, though. But, it was hard to me. So I kept over going, really, so... technically, I had the score and everything. I could have stopped, really, but I decided to keep going. Max power, everything. Shoot everything up, everything. I decided to just pretty much complete the game in a way, so... plus me being good at this game, I should have shot out the guns first on this plane before I went after shooting the engines. But yeah. I did work my way around, died a few times on this map. Yeah, almost died a few times sometimes. Died a few times. Pretty much died on this part, and then I just learned all these squares make a circle, pretty much, I like to call it. Just avoid, go in the square formation on this part. Use all your bombs on the ship that you can, pretty much, because it's get rough. And you win pretty much from there. And you get a gold medal and complete that mission. This one is a mini golf, so pretty much I think this is the one I almost could screw myself over on, pretty much. Because I designed this one in a way, I think this is the one I designed. Yeah, this is the one I designed. And the way I did know how to at least play on it, at least though. I mean, I screwed up on some holes, I must say, especially this one. Could have made up on it, but yeah. This golf course was pretty rough, so it's not one of my best golf courses. Nor I'm not gonna save it as a good design, so. I mean, I don't even have an advantage on this golf course, really, compared to all my other golf courses. I mean, literally, I'm just shooting this thing, trying to win. Oh, I could have got in a few holes, but yeah. I did win anyway and got a gold on it. Read the advertisement. Then another game, Monster Truck Rally, or whatever it's called. On the track that I created, pretty much, over the lava pit. Which, my track is very nice and challenging, I will say. Which, I know how to drive on it, but, People could have took a lead. That lady could have took the lead from me any minute in this race, so... I mean, it's fast forward right now, so you would probably see me winning, sort of, but yeah. This one is pretty much, soccer sumo. Now, we had two games at this. A draw and a, win. Which, this game was pretty good and close. But yeah, we almost lost, actually, on this, I must say. I mean, we made a comeback and tied the game, but we had to redo the game because game is saying, oh, it's a draw, oh, this don't count. So, best 2 out of 3, pretty much, to try to win. I mean, my AI teammate on this one was really the VIP of this because that AI actually made all the goals to make us come back. Nah, I had to play again because of the draw, but, 4-4 was not bad on that one. Then I just decided to take all the goals pretty much when I can and just take the ball and run it in. Which I did that a bunch of times. 3. Also did it a 4th time. Now, I think my teammate scored a goal too. I did that one 5. My teammate scored that 2 goals, so make it 7. I did that one. I almost did that one, but failed at it. And we won pretty much 7-2, whatever. Then we did. Then I decided to do the Wild West Frontier, which I did complete pretty much pretty well. So shooting the robots and everything, getting the gold that I can. Pop the shotgun, which is the best weapon in the Western game. There's also the fully automatic paint gun, which I know of. Which is, a pretty good weapon too, I must say. I mean, not the best weapon, but, it works, really. Really, really works. So guys, this has been the end of the episode pretty much, so I summoned up the whole games and all that, but it was a little bit off audio key, so I hope y'all guys like, subscribed, enjoyed the video, and I'll see y'all in the next episode.